Hi, I'm Raymond from Los Angeles, California, and I'm wondering if there's any quick and simple brain exercises you can do to prevent Alzheimer's disease?
Raymond, I think the key word is quick and easy. I think there is no quick and easy way. You would have to do this on a regular basis and spend 20 to 30 minutes, maybe 3 times a week, in order to train your brain and prevent dementia.